A woman wanted for a murder in Buffalo was arrested in Rochester earlier today. Buffalo police say 39-year-old Shayna Rowe shot 43-year-old Shaniqua Person last week during a fight. Rowe is charged with second-degree murder. She's scheduled back in court next week for a felony hearing, and she faces 25 years to life behind bars.